Now, to start out, we're just gonna take the pans and just sink them down in the water and get a bunch of water down in the pan. And then kind of shake it around like that, just to get everything kind of mixed with the water.
Yeah, go.
And like right there, actually, I can already, that's already a piece of gold right there. And yeah, if you can get at it, I got some tweezers. Yeah, so if you want, you can definitely go in there with tweezers and pick them out.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, like I can definitely see a few pieces right there. Yeah, just side to side, and it kind of mixes it up. And then once it gets good and mixed like that, I'll show you what we can do next. All right, for this I'm just going to take a bunch of sand up the bottom to show you how to do this best way. All right, so you got some water in there, and you want to get it all down to one side in the pan. So it's all like right in one area here, right on the edge. You can do that by shaking it back and forth or what have you. And that looks like it might be another piece as well. I think I have another. Yep, so that it all comes down to the edge.
Go to one edge.
There you go. Yes.
I'll take it out.
All right. Now what we're going to start to do, once we get it into one edge like this, is go just under the water with the front of the pan and just go like this, so that just the stuff on the top of the material is getting pulled out. Because
The heavy ones underneath.
Yep, exactly. So we want to get all the lighter stuff out. And the best way to do that is just like this. Then every now and then, just shake it back up, and then all the lighter stuff that is trapped underneath comes out, and then get it right out. Shake it back up. Just like that. And the more that you do the actual panning motion, it'll start taking more and more material out, and it'll be a lot easier to find the gold.
Okay, two more. Some more.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's okay.
It's a bad.
Yep, and you can do it a little harder than that. Yeah, like that right there. So that light stuff comes off. The gold is going to come down to the bottom, so that's not going to be on top. And so. There's also a lot of fool's gold, a lot of pyrite. Yep, it goes in this part right here, or else down under, and then it's like where the edge of the pan is. It sinks beneath everything though. So that waving motion, when it takes this stuff off the top, that's all stuff we don't want anymore.
Yeah.
How are you doing over there?
We just missed one.
Oh, did you? It's still in there. It's just a matter of finding them. Yep. That motion like this is what's really going to get.
That's the rush out the sands.
Oh, all the same. Ban that side, down to you. Down to you. So you, down. But how can you go
yeah.
You're thinking it out. Do you want a jing tao deal? That's you, man.
I'm going to go to the house.
Bella
了，很喜欢这么动手。
哎，
不
怕的，洗
掉真的洗掉。
啊，
他都洗掉，他本来就拿不到。嗯。
好。That's quite interesting. Yeah.
摇到水里面去，
那就是我。
他不够。现在那个病者就不知道是这个地方了，
现在不知道。
不是他们那个病者，两个人躺得好开心。
That is pyrite. That's a fool's gold.
别把金子逃走了，
太小了，照不出来。Too small. You can see the difference.
慢慢把那个沙淡掉，然后就容易找。金比较重在下面嘛。
重的 goes to the top.
No, 重的
bottom.
Oh, we can.
Surprise.
No, it's not. Yeah.
是吗？